Hello, I'm Andy. It's Friday, April 18th, 2014. And you know on Fridays we like to dance. And I'd like to dedicate that one to a girl I saw painting on a wall today. We went to a place called Three Bears Acres, this farm kids place that has all these kids things to do like slides and paddle boats and s'mores and archery and all kinds of really cool outdoorsy stuff for kids, which is really neat. And they have this painting wall where the kids paint and they hose it down, the kids paint. And this one girl, she must have been about 10, 11, the very top of the wall painted, "God is not dead." I thought that was very interesting. A girl of that age, of course, is influenced by her parents, her friends, where she's growing up. But she also, that type, you know, to put that up there, it has to be grounded in something she's feeling. You know, she doesn't just put it up there to make, you know, her parents happy. It's got to be grounded in something. And I just wanted to take this opportunity to share a message with you, young lady, about what you wrote. No, God is not dead. Ideas about God, definitions that we come up with, you know, ways to explain the unexplainable, change all the time. Those ideas, those concepts, those thoughts, they come and go. They are born and they die, yes. But that which these ideas represent, that which these ideas point to, that experience that you are having of God, oh no, that never dies. That can never die. And just because someone says it's dead or someone says it's not dead, that doesn't really matter. Even the term or even the thought that God is dead is just a thought. Even the thought God is not dead is just a thought. But the very basis of life, that which you are experiencing, that which you were expressing on this board and you have the right to express, no, that can never die and will never die. So I want to tell you, young lady, not to be afraid. Don't worry. God is not dead, and God will never die. And as you grow older, your ideas about God will change, but God will never die. You have a good day.